Hey guys, Timothy Lewis here with Try CBD and AZ. We are part of Cannaway, which is a subdivision of Medical Marijuana Inc., one of the companies that started this whole industry. And the past 7 months has been an amazing journey for me, life-changing, and for more reasons than I can even express in this video. But something that I thought of today that really expounded on what I'm doing is the fact that my entire life I dealt with anxiety. I remember trying to learn things as a kid, freaking out and thinking I'd never be able to figure out how to count change, how to read, how to tie my shoes. These are all things that kids deal with on a daily basis. And I would almost feel, not suicidal, but I would have panic attacks in my head. My brain would be talking to me, and it was very scary. And this was something that I didn't know how to fix. And I was on a lot of medications, and I didn't want to be. But this could have been what was causing it, or it was just my head naturally. But something that happened the last 7 months is that I found CBD, and it's not pot, it doesn't make you high, but it helps with your head. It helps you relax, it helps you calm down, and it helps you see life clearly. If you have any questions, please reach out to me, DM me, Hemp Daily. God bless.